Oh, goodness! Oh, God! Okay, guys. Hello, everyone. I'm the Gaming Beaver, and welcome back to what really is part four of the little Paraworld series I was doing. I realized in the last episode, or the last play, the last skirmish, I selected the wrong map. This is the one I was thinking of playing. And it's where there's four people. There's a way to get through to each other. There's like two ways, and each one can sort of filter around clockwise. I completely forgot. This is the one I wanted. Not that. I don't know which one I even chose. Because I like this one, and I'll show you why. So we're going to do deathmatch. We're going to have four people, four different teams. Choose headquarter position. It didn't really matter. But what I'm going to do today is play as the dustriders, which is the ones that can make the T-Rexes and the Allosaurs and that jazz. I never play this game anyway, but when I used to play it, I never played as the dustriders, but I loved the way how they were mostly, actually tell you what, we'll have it as random. They could have mostly any dinosaurs. Hold on. Also, one thing I need to do is go in options and turn down that bloody music. So we're going to put them all on 8 difficulty. And I'm going to be blue. So get out of there. You could be... Oh, no. You could be orange. I want to be blue. So they're all on separate teams. My army is this. I think. You can select different things. That's a boomer? Oh, for resources, it's gotta be, yeah. We can have a Dilophosaur, little scout. Oh, it's awesome. I'm gonna do boomer. Boomer's the best. This is not the expansion. Actually, I think I've lost the expansion, so we're playing the original. And we'll go game info, and we'll select them all. Is a sentence? Nah, it's good. Okay, select them all to go. Okay, let's do this. I'm excited. I'm gonna lose. Like, what we do, guys, first thing we do is wall up. That's what we do. And that's what we're all gonna do. I think with these guys, there's a hero you can get, and he can allow you to build walls. Any civilization can have walls. So, I don't know. I think this is gonna be just an hour-long special, or God knows how long. I just wanna have some fun. Hence the reason why we're playing this. Yep. So, we're going to have 3 on that. Also, make some peeps as well. Have them on stone. Have that on... Oh, yeah, that's right. You kind of have to have... oh, God, sorry. Yes, that's right. I need to turn the music down. Oh, God. Da-da-da! Music! Where are you, sound? Master volume! No music. Come on! There we go! That's much better! Yeah! Now we can hear! I can hear things! Okay, yeah, you have to have one of these little, carts. You can't delete it, because if you did that, then you'd kind of be in a tough position.
Let's do it!
Because with these guys, they don't have buildings as town centers. They have these mobile structures. So we don't need that many extra of that. They also make tents. So this is the middle. This is the bit where everyone's going to be fighting, okay? So we need to wall up these two areas here. Like there and there. And once we wall up that, we're good to go. So we can't make walls yet, actually. Huh, interesting. What do we need to age up? What was that? Advanced to Epoch 2, we need 200 wood and 10 skulls. So we need to kill probably some more hadrosaurs. So I'm just going to... Because I've got 3 of these, I might as well just get quite a few population from it. So what we want to do is get to age 2 as fast as possible. Get the wood. Once that guy's... Yep, that guy's done that. Wood on you. Usually whatever they're gathering round by... is what they need, so, oh, sorry, what they'll get. So they're actually killing, quite a different amount of things. I don't know why they're doing this. Get wood, man. We got nobody on wood. Okay, there we go. We're aging. There we go. We're aging. So, oh, this is fun. I love it. Look, there's little raptors. Look at that. The raptors. Okay, so we're aging, and as soon as we age, we should be able to get a wall. and I'm going to wall up, and then we'll start building. One guy can make a tent, actually, and we'll have the tent city, like, we'll build this city on tents.
There.
And you can make another one. As close as you can. There you go. And then we make some tents, we can get more population. So we're almost done here. Kind of worried that they may rush, because they are level 8. They're not level 9. At level 9, they cheat. Like, they build things when they don't have resources. Which I guess gives a whole new meaning to hard. Because they're bloody cheating. But, yeah, let's just make some more peeps. Really, we probably should have made a barracks. At this level, the PCs will be making low-level Vikings and stuff. It's cheaper, and then I guess they can sort of upgrade them. So he's going to be our worker over here. Oh, yeah, there's the aloes. Yeah. Gotta be wary of those aloes. So as long as you put these walls up, I'm happy. Hopefully. Oh, I was going to say, you're not going to... Can I not make any more? 2020. Yeah, I should be making more. There we go. Okay, so we don't care if we don't have a gate. We're not bothered about that at all. Resource harvest is much faster. Oh, wow. That's cool. Oh, please don't talk. Who's being attacked? Who's being attacked? Where is he? What the hell's he doing over there? Well, he's dead now. Fantastic. Don't know what he was doing, but he's dead. It's just that we're filled up on population. We're getting quite a few on food, so we'll stop that and get some wood instead. They're building the walls, which is great. We can't upgrade these walls. Unlike the Norse, which can make just regular awesome walls, so we're not going to worry about that. We're going to put all our resources into small towers. So once he's done, he's going to start chopping trees. Now, the only way they can get through to me is this way. And what we can do, I guess, is build a preemptive wall just in case. So I think he's done. Yeah, he's almost ready. When he gets that... Now, hopefully, they can just fight each other. There's still three aloes out there. They're fine. Okay, so let's get... Oh, they're out of stone! Oh, I didn't even realize! Oh, okay, that's why he went running over there. Right, we're gonna need some barracks and stuff. Tavern, barracks, here it is. So we'll have this pretty close to the entrance. Yeah, that'll do. And then you can make the small dino farm. Because we can get some scouts, and they can help just... Actually, we don't even need that. We need the medium. Get the medium! Medium is best. Hold on. If I turn it that way, we can sort of place it there. Okay! So we've got a lot of resources just kind of waiting. Oh, the Alice's asleep. Oh, they've been attacked. Okay, so there's something going on. Usually what happens with these games is one PC will just die instantly. Not too sure why. I think... Oh, did I set them to have an actual status? I'm not sure. So... We've got a stego, we've got an ankylosaur. We need something that's good against dinosaurs, because that's what we're fighting. So the barracks may be the best bet. What's good against dinos? Probably. Ooh, archers are good. We'll get 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's actually great. These guys can just make tents. We have a full tent city. So what's this tent? There you go. Turn around. Come on, we need to make our city beautiful. And all facing... One direction, not the band.
reporting for duty.
Can you make another one there? Yeah, you go there. Anybody who's being lazy, nah, you're not being unemployed in my city. It's not happening. We're gonna have perfect tents. So we're getting archers now. They haven't attacked us. Now I'm hoping the PC's not doing that because they haven't really got a way to get to us. That's what I'm hoping. So we'll make a stegosaur as well. Look, there's a little baby stego just there. So the little baby comes out. So you can tell what they're making. Keep getting more archers. Right, that's good because now we've actually freed up a lot of our resources. So gain new building and units. So we just need 30 skulls and then stone, which we've actually... Oh, no. Wood. We're good, actually. Okay, so all those builders are asleep.
My bow stands ready.
Okay, they're going to be on stone. Oh, no, there is stone. What the hell's going on? I thought we were out of... Well, we may as well take this out now. So we have way too much food, so I'm going to shift some of those onto stone. Okay, So here we go. Archers, attack the raptors.
Yes.
So let's see what the stego can do. Come on. Actually, we should have got a stego transport. Yeah, you can upgrade them. So we could have a stego transport.
No problem.
If we wanted to. Oh, God, get out. Archers, run. Get out of there. Use the stego as whatever. Actually, no, we can upgrade it for an extra 100 wood. Let's do that. So then this stego will get some boxes on the side. They can sit in it. Yes. Kill them all. There you go. And then they can get inside. And there you go. Now we've got a stego that has archers. Wonderful. Right. So we've got enough skulls now. So we'll start aging up again. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, but I don't want to... because we've got lots of food, I kind of want to double gate this. Like put another wall. Have like a passing gate. Oh my god, that's amazing. Yes, we're going to do that. Bit. Oh, what the hell? What the hell happens there? we've got a dude who's being attacked. That's probably because they haven't destroyed the nest. Yeah, they haven't destroyed the nest, so... what we're going to do is destroy the little nest. Yeah, there it is. See, they've got little raptors. With 20 health. Kill the baba! I guess we could keep the nest. The nest is like hiding... There it is. Kill the nest! Stego, pick up that, whatever it is. I don't even know what it is. What is it? Eye of the Pteranodon. Increased visibility for animals and vehicles. Awesome. So there we go. Those dudes are now focusing on that stone. Oh, somebody's out! Cyan's gone! I thought they would be focusing on somebody. So, poor Cyan probably never did anything. also, we'll put in a gate there and a gate there. Get some other meat lovers in. We're aging up, so surely when that's aged and done...
My bow stands ready. We'll keep our eyes open.
We, I can't remember. That's what this game is, man. It's me just, like, you cannot commentate and do our real-time strategy very efficiently. But I'll try my best. So, the aloes are actually still alive. It's like their bots are being clever and going round. So, like, there is a way for them to attack. There, see that little route there? They could have probably just ran through there. I'm also a bit worried...
Yes.
As to what they're doing.
On our way.
So we've got way too much food, but we are aged up, so we can get resources faster and increase our capacity. Now, the best way to get resources or increase our resource amount, is to get another mobile thingy. And to do that, we need a small... dino nest thing there. Oh, we've got the Asians going in for an attack. The dragon clan. Yeah, that's right, run alongside the aloes. Oh, yep, there they go. Damn it. They just ran past them. There we go. See, perfect. And then we can put towers in the walls. Yes. So can we make more tents? We'll make more tents. Gotta have more tents. Or apparently not. Oh, there's some thingy here. There's some stone here. I didn't even see. Now, the reason why I'm being the Dust Raiders, or whatever you want to call them, is because they can make T-Rexes as their units and Allosaurs. So I just want a full team of carnivores. So there we go. We'll make another Epoch, I think it's called. You don't have to worry about that. What do we need to age up? I think you don't need buildings as the Dust Raiders. No, you just need resources. There's a red there. Oh, it's Vikings! Yeah. Oh my god, these Allosaurs are attacking something else. I don't know what. Oh, they've aged up something. Surely we've got some lazy peeps. How much can we make? Where can we put you? Oh my god. There, you go there. You make a tower in the middle. And you make a tower. I think we can get a large tower once we age up a little bit more. I could be wrong, though. Now... Well, oh god, yeah, that's good. I thought it was a level 3 archer. I was like, how the hell did we get out? So put them there. Oh, the spear's gotten upgraded to level 3.
Archer, reporting for duty.
Oh man, how are the Allosaurs doing? I think they may regenerate. I'm not sure. But once these are gone, then it's just going to be an all-out war. Because then it's easy to get to anybody.
Eye for eye.
So I'm just getting as many tents as we need. I think it'll probably cut me off once I've reached a limit. Although, Usher, maybe not. I don't know. Oh, they've got a smoke machine. Oh, she's going to die. Oh, man, I thought they had a... Oh, no, he's limping. Oh, my God, they've got a proper Usher, everything. Okay, we need... That's a medium, but we need a large. Upgrade that to large. Sod it. Let's get a large thing. We are in age 3, so surely we can get some allosaurs. Can we make a temple? That's a healy thing. So we can have this sort of by the gate. So if any units come near. Oh, there's a Viking. Oh my goodness. That Viking's almost final aged. Jesus. Okay, you're not doing anything. We aren't getting much wood, if I've got to be honest. There's lots of stone, but no wood. And also no food. We can get a slaughterhouse, I suppose. Right, we've got... We're getting a decent army on the go. We've got a... There we go. We could get a Brachiosaurus. Brachiosaurus transport. We'll get two of those. We'll get two of those. And we'll put in some other things as well. What was it? Archers, that's the one. Okay, we've also maxed up on... Wait, what are you guys doing? Oh, no, not that one. What are you... You've got food. But why? Well, get the food, damn it. There you go. So you're sleepy. You get food. You're sleepy. You get food. You've got plenty of stone. Where's the wood? Where's the wood? The wood! You get closer. Also, we need some more wood. But there's not... I mean, there's some there. Go over there. We can start on that wood when we've run out of this. The little bits over here. I just realized, yeah, there's like no wood here. So we got a Brachiosaur transport. There he is. You beauty. Okay, archers, you get inside that thing.
Everything's okay.
I don't know how many they can have inside. Well, apparently it needs to stay still for them to clamber in. Go on then. Is that it? There we go. Nice. And we've got...
At your service.
Two, three. We've got... Oh, we've got quite a few.
We'll keep our eyes open.
I think we're getting what... We'll get another one. And now we'll just... We're just sort of waiting now. Wood.
Yes.
What do we need to get an extra age? We're getting... We're doing very well, actually. They haven't attacked us, probably because they can't. The Allosaurs are all still alive. Awesome. This is actually, they're being really patient with me. I don't know why. They haven't attacked me at all. So we'll get the tea house, which will allow us to train heroes, because we might want to just age one up to see what perks we can get. Also, do these cost skull? They do cost skull. Well, Cyan's definitely out. We got another smoke machine there. I guess we could get a Brachiosaur catapult and just have him waiting here, and he'll be able to... Oh my god, they got a mortar, dude. Oh, bless the Allosaurs. They're trying. I wonder if Red is up there. Because if they are, these oranges have completely killed everything. So here he comes. Here's another one. And you get... What do we need to age? 1,000 wood. Which we're almost there, actually. Okay, everybody's went sleepies. That means there is probably no wood left. Yeah, we got loads of stone. We do not need to worry about stone. Just wood. Get lots of wood. One more wood. And I think the other guys need to go towards stone, actually. So, stone. Actually, we got too much wood now. That'll do. And then bring him over here. Oh, what we got here? Oh, no! Oh, wow! Yeah, they're coming up here. And it seems like the reds are coming from this angle. So, we've got reds over here. Oranges over here. Oh, this person's got a treasure. Is he going to get eaten? Oh, damn it. Didn't get eaten. What is that treasure? Pellet. Increased hit points of animals. Oh, yep. Get the stego there. Get the Brachiosaur there. And get the other Brachiosaur in there. So, we've got like... we've got like an archery range. That's right. Kill them. Oh, not the Allosaurs. No, the Allosaurs are good. Oh, there's already one dead. Sorry, Allo. You're going to die next, buddy. There we go. That skull's for us. We can age! Yes! Age up. Awesome. And then we can get aloes in the next stage. So I'm just kind of camping out here until I feel like I've got enough resources to warrant an attack. We should probably get a hero. We do have quite a lot of skulls, so sorry, random dude. Now, what do we get? Buildings are completed more quickly? That's crap. Workers become better fighters. Units can be produced more quickly. Oh, where's the one with the dragon? Where's dustriders receive assassin? Dustriders receive tracker dino. Dustriders receive... nope, that's... Dustriders receive scarecrow. Oh, I think... yeah. There's something we can get that's good. Venom thrower. Or we can get Smilodon riders. Rammer. Damn it, it's a dragon clan that can make Dilophosaurs. Balls. Triceratops transporter? Wouldn't be too bad. Let's get that. Are they attacking us? Kind of. That treasure's just waiting there. Oh, we got a boar attack. Yeah, that boar's gonna die. Is it? I think it is. Oh, we got rhinos! Awesome. You see, it's more exciting when they're higher level, like higher difficulty. We're doing good. That's my noise of the tavern. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, 10. We don't need any more 10s. We're good. So, what's going on doing here? Oh, there they are. I don't know how, but we're starting to see more of them. So this is what they've got. They've got some random towers.
Babbit is here.
Oh, no! Yeah, you are, Bannet.
I am ready.
My bow stands.
Sorry, randomer. You're going to have to die. There we go. Now we should be able to get Triceratops transporter from maybe the medium. Oh, goodness! Oh, God! We have just aged up, so we can start to get some Allosaurs. Oh, my God. Well, thank God the wall's here. They can't... Like the Kendrasaur, that can't even attack us. Neither can the boar. So... Oh, but the catapult! They've got something! Oh, they've got a bloody tank! Okay, yeah, you're a marksman, aren't you? You got a gun. Go help. We're doing good, though. Oh, the Stegosaur can hit through. I didn't even realize that. Oh, we're doing awesome. Oh, man. That guy's completely killing my huge tower of toweriness. There you go. Make more. Okay, guys, we're going to start building a lot and a lot. I mean a lot of more towers. Because they're starting to attack now. This is kind of what I expected. I knew when I put my dinosaurs in there, this was going to happen. We have like a temple here healing, so we're pretty good. Oh, look at all the arrows coming in. Yes. Suck it. Oh, we got a mortar, dude. Kill him. Yes. The tank is gone. Look at her. Look at the little woman. Tried to go for the treasure and died. Okay, guys, everybody retreat to the temple. Don't provoke them anymore while we get some towers up. Okay. You can fix that. You can... Oh, they've got a Parasaurolophus with a Gatling gun coming.
Yes.
All right, then. Can we mark him?
Nothing will remain.
Yep, there you go. Instant death. Yes. Okay, off you go. We got quite a few workers working on different things here. Oh, yes! Look at them all! All of the beautiful towers being erected. In my honor. So, we can upgrade how much we carry and how quickly we get resources. That's great.
Let's do it.
How are we doing on the trees here? We're okay. The only problem is I always forget who's working on what now when the villagers or workers stop working. What can we get? Dustrider receive Triceratops transport. But I don't see it. Is it like a final star thing? Because we've got Allosaurs. We should start with our Allosaur army. Okay, let's start building this up. What does it take? Mostly food. Oh, there we go! We ran out of wood! Oh, no.
Yes.
So you can chop the wood. Yeah, you see, this is a much better game. I feel like I'm actually doing something. They're probably attacking each other, although I can't see anything.
Yes.
So are they?
No problem.
No, you're a food dude. You go get food. Actually, can you make a slaughterhouse? Where's a slaughterhouse? Slaughterhouse, 300 wood. Okay. Well, you go there because that's where they're harvesting the iguanodons. No, no. Food. There we go. There's the allosaur. Yeah. We got a babe riding him. Look at that face. Now, we can also give them better, like, lunges. Inflicts heavy damage. So that's, like, a special ability for the aloe. We should be able to give him armor as well at the weapon maker. If I remember right. So, do we have a weapon? I don't think we do. So, we'll get a weapon maker. Put it there. Everybody's doing okay. Oh, we got this lone Viking trying to go for the treasure. Bless them, they try. They do. Okay, so you guys go on wood, except for you. Go on food. We could have a level 5 worker. You could gather resources so well. Floating mines! Thank God we're not in the water. Yeah, I very rarely engage in sea battles. Because sea battles are just annoying. I don't like sea battles. Boop! Now, if I was a dragon clan, I'd be setting traps outside. Oh, here comes a lone samurai to take the prize! And he's dead. Careful, he's a, oh, what happened? Bow and ballistas. Oh, we got a ninja! Yeah, it's dead. Oh, this is awesome. We're getting kills. Oh, what's that? So these guys, I think both are still going strong. They're still going strong. Okay, so you get that. Keep going stronger. That's it. We've got all the allosaurs we can handle. Oh, hello! You're all gonna die, right? You know that. Boom! Boom! Ah! They're all gone! Even the Gallimimus Rider! Didn't stand a chance. Like, this is where Paraworld is in its element. It's friggin' awesome. So here we go. We can put armor on our dinosaurs. Increased defense values for the Brachiosaur. Increased damage done by animal units. Put that up. Stegosaur could have some armor. We do have one. He's doing pretty well, so we might as well give him some armor. Cause more damage to buildings. Just in general? Okay. And increased defense values of the Brachiosaur. I don't think that Brachiosaur can have armor on it. I'm not sure. Okay, we got two rhinos that have ballistas on them. Or like arrows, crossbows. Look at the mammoth. The Great Wall of Arabia! Is what we have. They don't stand a chance. They really don't. I would put them on the hardest difficulty, but the problem there is the fact that they would start to dominate me. Oh! Oh, there's so many reds in their hometown. This is not looking good for the oranges. I know, and you may think I'm cowarding away, but I kind of want to just go in with everything. T-Rexes. Oh, Harches didn't even get on there. There you go. Even better. Yellowsaurus is hungry. What are you doing? You should be gathering that. Right. Oh, look at all the allosaurs. We'll upgrade the attack value for the allosaur. So now he has a special ability down here. And he does 66 damage. So we'll see what the difference is when that upgrade is done. So 66. That's easy to remember. He's getting more attack. Unit does more damage because of somebody. I'm not too sure who, though. So we'll put the Brachiosaurus there, as well as the Stego. Oh, he's rebuilding something. What a dude! So, you get wood and... Oh, he's repairing the wall, that's good. Yes. And any towers. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 towers. Should we start building a gate now? Yeah, I think the reds have killed them, you know. I can see spears. Oh, that's arrows. Yeah, look, they're in here. They're in, like, this far. So if that arrow tower is actually shooting at their units, I think orange is done. So what do we need to level up? And then we can get a T-Rex and just win.
Moving on.
What are you doing, son? Do you need food? I think they are actually after. Oh, no, there's quite a few on food. But you can never say you don't have enough food. So you go get that. Yeah, wood especially we need. So, let's have a look. You and we need 1,500 food, which we're almost at. 1,500 wood. Okay. We'll get one more dude.
Moving on.
And tell you what, you meet halfway.
On our way.
Set him there. So, the reds have actually set up where the blue used to be. Wow. There is like one ship on the orange side who's setting up like mines. Okay. Interesting. Don't know what you're doing.
Yes.
We've got all of the dudes there. Got the governor dude there.
What, Jarvis Babbitt?
Oh, there's an Alosso army. Look at it.
Heading out.
Just wouldn't stand a chance, would you? And then we'll get the T-Rexes. We'll get four T-Rexes. Once we've leveled up, we just need a little bit more wood, and then we can level up. I'm kind of curious to see what's going on now. You've just got the reds pouring in down there. And they must be taking on everything. This arrow tower may even be dead. It's not doing anything. Get the stegosaur and put him there. See what happens. I just want to see. See if we can get any line of sight. Open the gate. Oh, yeah. I think, yeah, we got damage being done to that tower. Something is here. Some kind of archer, possibly. The temple is also taking damage. Yeah, I think orange is out. Wow. It's literally just going to be red left. Look at what we got.
Yes.
You can be on wood.
No problem.
And you can age up. And we got somebody else. What? He doesn't know what he's doing. Oh yeah, it was 66 for the aloes, wasn't it? So what is it now? 73! That's a big upgrade. Good lord. Oh yeah, they're goners. They have to be. There's no way back for them. So blue will... red will start to come for me. I think. You know, it's only been half an hour. And... I feel like we're coming to the end of the game. That's what I feel like. Oh, it's done. It really is. Done for them. So when we age up, I'm pretty sure the T-Rex is going to take a lot of food. Probably 1,000. Maybe more. I mean, the Allosaur was like 500. So the T-Rex probably 1,000. Oh, you can switch the Stego back to a normal Stego. Look at that! The tower's gone! My god. That's awesome. Look at that guy with his beard. So, what's our best strategy here? Probably just attack the reds in their hometown. When I've got my T-Rexes, we'll build a gate here. And that's it. I think we're done. I think the most aggressiveness is gone, or I could be wrong. Most of their army could be in here. Because when they came for me here, there was loads of them. But we'll wait. We can wait. We can afford. I'm going to upgrade this to a... large dino farm, as well as get another one here, because I want to make 3 T-Rexes straight away, so they're all done at the same time. What cheek is that, like making red buildings where the blues used to be? It must have been so aggressive. Let's bring this here, see if we get any line of sight.
Onwards.
See if there's more mines, because we haven't been this close. Oh yep, there's another one. Just placing mines everywhere, isn't he?
Let's do it.
Yeah, it's like the boat just went about placing mines. Poor orange. Oh, sorry, guys.
Let's do it.
There you go.
Onwards.
So we're almost there. And then we'll see how much a T-Rex costs. Because I love the T-Rex. So good. We might. You know what we should do is just send a T-Rex out by itself and see what it can do. Because this place is gone. I think when the PC reaches a stage, it just doesn't do anything. And it just dies.
Yes.
We'll get more food, actually. Okay. Wherever food is. Where's... There it is. Okay. It's like as soon as the dinosaur born, they're killed right by the nest. Bless them. Quicksand. Shaman spell. Slows enemy units. Increase shaman's range of sight. Camouflages the shaman as an animal. Ooh! Shaman spell. Building hit points are steadily reduced. And war paint. High level warriors develop a fighting aura. Reduces damage done by the enemies. That's good. Let's get that. That's for everybody. High level warriors, though. We don't have any high level warriors, I guess. Oh, that'd probably be level 3. So where is the T-Rex? There it is. And how much does it cost? 2,000. We can only make one. 2,500, like, stone's fine. We can make 2,000 stone. But we need 8,000 food. 8 friggin' thousand.
Let's do it.
That's good. We'll get that so we can make, like, get resources faster. But as far as stone's concerned, stop getting stone and mostly get food, guys. Yeah, get food. So, oh my god, they've got a mammoth that shoots trees. That's awesome. They've got a few of them. That's not good for me, though, because they may start setting... Oh, he's going to. He's doing it. Oh, no. No, I thought he was going to start shooting this wall. So...
Yes.
Food's actually quite close to wood. Dude, you go there. Go
Let's
there.
Let's do it.
Right. I'm a bit worried that the iguanodons are going to run out before they've even reached adulthood, but... Like, because they won't normally attack a iguanodon unless it's an adult. Because it'll have no food. See, that one's got 99 health. That one's got 250. Now, I think that means it's got 250 food on it. So he's just aged a little bit. He's now got 124 health. I knew it! Okay, guys. You know what? You know what? We need to move back. We need to move back. I knew this was what they'd start doing. I knew it.
Yes.
Good. It's good, though. They've destroyed my gate. Okay, let's get one. Oh, yeah. You know what? That's fine. Attack the towers. You're all gonna die. No, my beautiful towers, though. One T-Rex. Done. Just 2,000 food is how much we need now. They're gonna attack the towers. That's fine. Yeah, that's that crumbled. we've almost got a second T-Rex on the way. Where's the baby T-Rex? Oh, does he not come out? I thought he would. Right, almost there with the food. Oh, they're starting to come now. Yep, they're starting to get here. There we go. Second T-Rex on the way. Oh, you see, the thing is, these towers are so good. And they still do a lot of damage. Now, that's a tank that should be able to kill my gates, but it's not. Just because it does have 40 resistance on the arrows. Oh god, are you attacking? Yep, it's fine. It's fine. It's a really good tank. Out of the three units you can have, one of them is used to tank for that. Okay, you ready to see a T-Rex? Are you ready? Yes!
He's going to be a massacre.
So we'll get the throat infantry units and also get... Enemies freeze in fear when we get enough food. Yeah. Oh, no. Now that's their best unit. The tank is now their best unit. They've upgraded it. Just need a little bit more food. Yeah. Then we can get the upgrades for the T-Rex. Just send the T-Rexes in. I want to see what the T-Rexes can do. No, is he going to get the treasure? No. They're taking down the big tower. Well, at least the tank's gone. Those bloody mammoths. All my hard work. I guess it was, you know, it's early game. So we got two T-Rexes. So this is the stomping technique they can do. If they're surrounded by units, they do this. Boosh. Oh, I love it. It kind of reminds me of the T-Rex in T.REX Evolution. Because it's got all the horns on the front for the final boss fight. Oh, yeah. This is going to be awesome. Yep. All my towers are now gone. Thanks to those bloody log things. I'm just waiting on a little bit more. And we can get three T-Rexes. And we can level one up. But I don't want to do that. You kind of want to level up. What's he doing? Oh, he's a mammoth harvester. He can just knock down trees. Don't tell me they're being that clever. He's trying to get me through that way. The thing is, right, they'll all be, like, stuck in one position trying to get to me. I think they're busy destroying what's left of this place, though, so that's good. While I just try to get some food. Food and hey, we got too many wooders here. Too many woodcutters.
No problem.
Go get some food. We've got aloes and a T-Rex. That's awesome. I think this guy, yeah, he gives an aura. Level 2, damage versus building increased, and level unit does more damage, so he's got good aura. Oh yep, that mama's got a spelk. Got a splinter. I can't wait! I think it's gonna be under an hour. I think we're gonna defeat them. I haven't seen any timer come up for the orange yet. Not yet though. Who knows? Come on, keep giving me food. Yes, that's it. Another T-Rex. This is the T-Rex roar. Are you ready?
Careful, he's upset.
I love it. I love the guy on top when he talks.
Careful, he's upset. He bite you today.
Where is the enemy?
Love it. So they've stopped. They've stopped completely. I don't know what they're doing. But we managed to wall up the coward's way. Or the winners. Oh, God. Yep. We've got nothing that is old enough to harvest. So what we could do is make a slaughterhouse. And the slaughterhouse can cater 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we need another one. Over... Yeah. Oh, there you go. They're out. They're completely out. They've lost their final home.
It's going to be a massacre. Yes.
So, you get over there. You keep collecting wood from over here. So this guy can come over here and help you. I don't think we have any stone. No, but we don't really need stone. And the final T-Rex is... Is it almost done? It is done! Yeah, I didn't even see it! There he is! We need one worker to build a gate. Okay. Here it is! Go build the gate! Let the T-Rexes... I just want the T-Rexes to have fun.
All
I want. I want the T-Rexes to go out. Leave the Allosaurs for now. Just the T-Rexes. I want to see what they can do. I've said it a million times! It needs to happen!
Ooh! Oh, you're pretty girly.
There we go. Now we're going to see more of the pretty picture. So go on, T-Rexes. Come on, guys. Onwards. I love it. I love it. Look at them go. Yeah, there it is. All right, then. Come on, mammoths.
Let's do this.
Oh, you want to attack me? Well, what if I get too close? Ow. Oh, here we go, man. Right, you ready? Now we're too close for you to attack.
Tear them into pieces.
I think they're killing things. I mean, the log shooters. I think we may have lost a dude. Yeah, he died. He was the one who made the gate. Awesome! So many T-Rexes.
We want to fight.
The T-Rex army. Okay, guys. Oh, there's a rhino! Get him!
The enemy.
And he's out, just like that. Come on, let's see what's left.
Careful,
of this place.
Upset.
Oh, go on. Oh, there's nobody here. It's oh there they are. There they are. There's some.
Away we go.
Oh, we got caught in a snare trap. Oh, that's awesome. How long's he been there
let's
for?
Do this.
Right, where's... Oh, here we go. Is this the last ditch attempt? All right, then. Let's take out the tank. They can't kill us. Look at them. Oh, they've got a dock. They had some fishing ships. They must have just lost the dock. And look at all those mines. Oh, my God. I tell you what, that tank did not want to let up. Okay, you T-Rex, pounce on him.
Ram!
Nom 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 nom.
Okay, guys, all pounce on him.
Nyam.
Okay, freeze them in. Well, one of you freeze them in fear. Go for it.
Where is the enemy?
Actually, they're not frozen, to be honest.
Careful, he's upset.
Freeze again. This is awesome. It's just getting wrecked.
Where is the enemy?
Jump on him! Can you? Oh, yeah, look, a deer! Kill it! Pretend it's a goat!
Run!
There's only a tank left. There's only a tank left. Jump on the tank! Oh, nope. It's went all quiet all of a sudden. Oh, they leveled him up! He's the best unit now. Who's attacking me apart from him? That's it, I think. That can't be it! You can't tell me that's your army, and this is it. You're the second highest difficulty, dammit! At least you actually did stuff, I've got to admit. There you go, that's so much for the best unit. Okay, T-Rex, you need upgrading! And then we need another T-Rex. Who attacked? T-Rex Titan was attacked. Oh, I didn't even see him there. What's this? Incubator. Reduce production time for animals. Oh god, there's one guy left. Kill him! Nyam! Yeah, go pick that up. Awesome. So that T-Rex is going to hatch a lot quicker now. Because we've got that. Did we pick up the treasure out here? I don't know. No, we didn't. Weird. That's what I am. Okay, right, let's take it to the red base. Actually, tell you what, let's go up here. Oh, right, wow, they probably expanded, didn't they? Okay, we'll hide in the middle for now. And then we'll have the rest of the army join us. When we come here. So, all of you guys. Or not, you know, whatever. Ooh, what are they making? Oh, they're making a large tower there. So they are still doing stuff, but I don't see any army from them.
This is going to be a massacre.
Where is the enemy?
Yes! Everybody!
We have him under control.
Oh, you think you
we
think
want
that?
To fight!
Yes! Bring in the armies! Oh, let's go!
We want to fight!
Onwards! Go, T-Rexes! Walk in synchronized dancing patterns! Oh, they've got a Triceratops! They're not even attacking, though! What are they doing? Right, take out that big tower for- Oh, there's the Triceratops. Alright, then. Triceratops versus T-Rex! Right, you scare. You attack him, and then roar to freeze it. There you go, it's frozen. And then you- Yeah, you take on that. Everybody! Come on, keep coming! Keep coming, lads! Everybody roar! Oh my god, we may lose T-Rexes. Okay, jump! Jump on him! Bush! Yeah, we killed the lone worker! Oh, Triceratops down! Okay, there, just kill everything. Big bite if there's any Allosaurs attacking stuff. We're doing good. Kill that log mammoth. Oh yeah, the Brachiosaur can also attack. I didn't even the T-Rex's damage is 260 odd. Kill whatever this thing is. Oh, they're still making them. Oh no, one of the T-Rexes is gonna die and I don't know which one it is. Oh, it's this one. He's being attacked by the towers, that's why. This little tower here. No, he's limping. he's going down. Just a couple more hits and he's dead. No! Damn it, we almost killed it. Right, kill the town center. What are they? Oh, they've got bunkers that are firing. I was wondering what the hell that was. Everybody attack this, and then big bites, big that, whatever. Oh, we can upgrade an Allosaur. Upgrade the Stego when it's almost dead. We'll see. We'll just let them attack. Whatever's almost gonna die needs upgrading. So, in other words, that Stegosaur needs upgrading. And then something from here needs upgrading to make space for something else down there. So we've got Allosaurs that are not looking too good. Too clever. Yeah, kill this other bunker. Yum! Oh no, hold on, we're actually destroying- Oh, they're still making tanks. Okay, now kill this thing. We're not doing bad, okay. Stego's being attacked- Stego is now level 4. Oh, there's a mammoth packing down over there. They're not doing it. It's pretty easy, actually. I'm not going to lie. We didn't kill our town center for some odd reason. Well, there it goes. That was the only town center. Wow. Okay, can you build more? Or do you just have one as the Norse? I don't even know. Okay, destroy that. And then... I think that's it. 5 minutes and it's over. Under an hour! Awesome! Okay, destroy this thing here. Bite it! Take big chunkies! And then jump on it! Oh my god! You see all the Iguanodons die there! The tanks survived, but there we go. Okay, over this way, guys. Over this way. Oh! We need to take out these towers and the elephants. Sorry, Oh no, we're gonna lose a T-Rex? Maybe. If I don't act quick enough, we're gonna lose a T-Rex.
Let's do this.
Okay, kill this other one. Quickly. Come on. Yes! And then take out that, and I think we've won. I was gonna say, there's one lone archer! You killed my family! You ready? You wanna see what a T-Rex can do to you? Ah! Wasn't even the T-Rex that got him. Died of shock. Yeah, kill this thing as well. There's a bunker? Oh, there's a bunker shooting still. There's some dude in here. Get him. Man, that Stego's lasted us from the beginning. That's awesome. Oh, what the hell? What's all this? Oh, they've got ships. They have ships. Oh, there's the one dude, and he's dead. Okay, take out their farms and workshops. Something's being attacked. Oh, it was you, I think. Yeah, nothing else is being attacked. Onto that thing. How much does the pounce or the big bite from the aloe do? I don't know how much it does. I don't think you can big bite. Oh, no, there it is. There's the big bite. Hey! I see! Oh, he's trying to lock down! Okay, scream at him, and then jump on him. Boosh. Down he goes. Kill this thing. Awesome. This was a fun game. Kind of. I did bunker down. But if I didn't, I might have died, so I didn't want to, like, do all this. Oh, look at that T-Rex. What a drama queen. Yes. Should we attack all the boats over there? I don't see why we should, but... For honor, let's do it. We may lose a T-Rex or two.
Let's do this.
In fact, yes, we're probably going to lose a T-Rex. Oh no, Alistair's the first thing it attacked.
Into battle.
They've got lots of longboats. Oh no. Bad longboats. Come on, don't die. Nobody die. Oh, we're going to lose an aloe. We're going to lose an Allosaurus, I think. Where is he? Which one's going to go? It's this one here, in the middle. Yep, there he goes. Down he goes. Nuts. Yeah, wooden boats aren't good against Allosaurus. Run. Bite and jump. That's it. Destroy that building. Can you imagine being him? He's like, oh god! Whoop.
It was at this moment.
We lost our leader, our little hero. I didn't even know where he went. Freeze it! Can you shock towers? I don't even know if you can. Yep, he's just boned. He's on the very edge of the map, like, yeah, I'm done. Throw the hands up in the air. There we go, crumble. And that was his house. Now it's dead. Oh, they have a lancer! T-Rex is like, hello. You're a pretty girly. Oh no, she's gonna get absolutely obliterated! And she's gone. Yep, she fell flat on her face. But it shows they still do have some units or some places. It's this here. That's what they're making them. Destroy it. They got 20 seconds. Oh, I love that. Look at that. Oh, it's so homely. I love it. I love looking at it. It's very pretty. It's time for it to be destroyed. So they got farms. Cornfield. Not just any farm. The corn farm. Hold on, T-Rex, before we, oh no, we're gonna win. Jump on the iguanodons. No, oh, I wanted to crush them all. Awesome, let's view the timeline. I did really well for units. I mean, I started with the most and just kept on going and going and going. What about military? Look at the scions. Oh, that sucks. Military. I started out quite late. I went for more of the technology boom. So we look at like ages. Can we look at ages? Hold on. It's got to be something here. Here we go. Epoch. So I hit it first at 2 minutes. And they... Oh, the science never made it. And then 9 minutes. And then 80 minutes. Ooh, orange is doing really good. We both hit the final one at the last time. It's a similar time. But, wow. Yeah, that was it. That was awesome. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, leave a like. Until next time, I'll see you later.
Bye-bye.
My voice is well and truly gone.